to another new video of Love Zone Survival, and as you all would have read the title, that today I am going to tell you how to clear the red zone in the cheapest way. So the connection lost, sorry guys. What's happening? So let me tell you guys, you should just take a couple of bandages and anything which does damage less than 20 and is fast enough. So I will take these two crowbars. Always take two of them. Equipped. So don't you worry about the bandages, it will just come back and convoy event, leave it. Let's go to the red zone. And I'm actually very sorry for the delay. My exams are going on, so I can't make the video. Yesterday only my exams got over, so today I made the video. And if you like it, please share and subscribe for more, and also hit the bell icon. So now let's start. Open. Please God, don't give me the big one. Now first there will be some toxic spitters coming. Where are those? Yeah, here's one. Easy thing. Only take the cloth pieces, cause from this you can easily make the bandages. And here's the another one. Let's see what's there. And see, now I can craft a bandage. Easy. Another one. We don't need ropes. There's a puppy! Come on puppy, fight! Why are there so many toxic spiders? Puppy! So now let's open our first chest or bag, whatever it is. Oh no, toxic abomination. My durability is going off of the crowbar. Yay! My first bag or what is this glitch? Another one. Just die, man. Now let's see our bag. Please, no more. Thank you. Take the glue. So now we have looted our first bag. There's a boy. We have a zip gun. He cleared us. Cleared our zone. Whatever. We will kill him. Why did you came, man? Is he dead? Yes! Thanks, zombies! You can take his zip gun. Afterwards, we will put it in the rip. Abomination. Just die, man, die. Let's check our second box. What's in here? Oh, one amplifier and some yellow tokens.
So it is the easiest way. You should also try it.
You will get some awesome loot like this. Who is beating us? Hey you, how dare you, man? Just die. Let's craft some bandages. Shit, I like that sound outcomes. Whoa. Some more dead zombies. My fifth box. What's in here? My crowbar is going to break now. Expensive watches. Another man came here. Oh no. Oh, I almost died. You have so much stuff. See, more bandages. I told you. Let's grab his clothes. And this. And this. I can craft more bandages. And then put it here. And what's here? More. Locked. What's wrong with these? Is there anyone else? I need some more boxes. Where are those? Share. No boxes. No boxes here. I'm so happy that the big one didn't spawn. So let's kill this guy. Rapid bull, you are dead. Oh, please, I forgot to bring the iron hatchet. Let's see here. Are there any more boxes? Another zombie. Die, man, die. A turkey. Die. Easy. Oh no. More zombies. Come here. Hey, come on, cutie. Nothing good. Come on, man. Die. Lost. Good one. Good fast biter. What do you have? Nothing. Whoa. Oh no, another man came. Hey man, what he brought for us? Oh no, one health. Come on. Ooh. Oh no. What the hell? He wasted our durability of the crowbar. Another flotter both. Die. Some more bandages. I can keep it here. So is there anything like that? So I think it's it. Or is there anything else? Even he have nothing. anything else. Bandages. More bandages. Right. As I told, I took 26 now. It's always good for. It's always good, sorry. It's always good going in the red zone. If you want some awesome loot, come here. And check out my another video I have done. I went to the red zone. I have got a shotgun. I've got a shotgun and I guess a Ventaurus, I guess. And the link will be in the description. Check out. And soon I'm going to start making videos of PUBG Mobile. If you guys also play, please like, subscribe, and share. Bye guys.